Should've known things were going good, that's when I